Hey guys, welcome to VTCacademy.com. Here in this presentation, we are going to discuss proportion. So here, now let us check whether the ratios given in each example are proportion to each other. Coming to the first example, that is 90 is to 30, which can be written as 90 divided by 30. Here we get 3, 30 times is 90, and 3, 10 times is 30. Now, again simplifying, we get 5, 2 times is 10, and 5, 6 times is 30. By simplifying again, we get 2, 1 time is 2, and 2, 3 times is 6. So, we get here 3. And coming to the other ratio, 36 is to 12, which can be written as 36 divided by 12. 2, 6 times is 12, and 2, 18 times is 36. Now again simplifying, we get 2, 3 times is 6, and 2, 9 times is 18. By again simplifying, 3, 1 time is 3, and 3, 3 times is 9. So we get here 3. So the given ratios 90 is to 30 is proportion to 36 is to 12. So we can say that both the ratios are in proportion. Coming to the second example, and the ratio 150 is to 200. We can write this as 150 divided by 200. Now let us simplify this. 5, 30 times is 150, and 5, 40 times is 200. Now let us simplify this. 10, 3 times is 30, and 10, 4 times is 40. So we get here 3 by 4. Now let us go with the ratio 60 is to 180, which can be written as 60 divided by 180. Now here let us simplify this. 2, 30 times is 60, and 2, 90 times is 180. Now again simplifying here, 3, 10 times is 30, and 3, 30 times is 90. Let us simplify here. 5, 2 times is 10, and 5, 6 times is 30. Now here by simplifying, 2, 1 time is 2, and 2, 3 times is 6. So we get here 1 by 3. So here both the ratios are not in proportion, as we get different values. Coming to the third example, and the ratio 24 is to 12 can be written as 24 divided by 12. Now let us simplify this. 2, 12 times is 24, and 2, 6 times is 12. By simplifying this further, we get 2, 3 times is 6, and 2, 6 times is 12. And let us simplify this. 3, 1 time is 3, and 3, 2 times is 6. So we get the answer here 2. Coming to the next ratio, that is 36 is to 27, which can be written as 36 divided by 27. Now let us simplify this. 3, 9 times is 27, and 3, 12 times is 36. By simplifying further, we get 3, 3 times 9, and 3, 4 times is 12. So here we get the result 4 by 3. And we can say that the ratios are not in proportion to each other. Hope you understood the concept. Do like and subscribe to VTCacademy.com. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.